What is up YouTube and welcome back to Bike Hub Japan. Man, it seems a long time since I've said that, but have no fear, my new bike will be arriving this week, so plenty more sexy riding videos coming soon. So the video you just saw before this was a little clip from the first ever race that I did in March of this year on the MiniGP bikes. And this weekend, Byron, who's the owner of those bikes, invited me and Chris back to do a second race. So I've said yes, but the problem is I don't have a job right now. And so I came up with this fantastic idea, probably the best idea I've ever had. That is, I've started a PayPal.me account. So that means anyone who's got a PayPal account can just click on the link that's in the description and donate some money. Now the budget itself is very cheap, so I'm not asking you guys to break the bank. I only need 15,000 yen in total, including entry fees, gas and tires, so it's pretty cheap. And I figured, if since I've got 2,000 subscribers now, like even if just 1% of you could donate $10 or something, that would just pay for it itself, so that would be awesome. Now obviously I don't really like doing this. Hey, please give me some money. But yeah, I am broke as fuck. So if anyone wants to help and you enjoy watching my racing videos, then that would be fantastic. Now, what's in it for me, you might ask? Well, here is my fantastic idea. What I'm going to do is, anyone who donates some money, I'm going to get a t-shirt printed with all of your names written on the back in Japanese katakana. And if you're a YouTuber as well, I'll include your logo on the t-shirt. And then when I do the race, I'm going to wear that t-shirt over my leathers so that we get some nice photos and videos that you can share on your own social media as well, showing your name written in Japanese, which I thought would be pretty cool. So yeah, the race isn't until November the 24th, so got basically like a month and a half to try and raise $150. So if anyone is interested in helping out your old boy TJ, then it would be greatly appreciated. Now, without further ado, I'm going to roll the footage from the last session that I did of my first ever race. So it's about 20 minutes of riding footage, including rider change, putting some gas in the bike, leaving the pits, coming back in the pits, crossing the line under the checker flag, and etc. So I hope you enjoy the video. Let's roll it now.
Thank you. Woo! Mamma mia! Mamma mia! Woo! Well, that was fun. My first ever motorcycle race. albeit a very poor result, I imagine. But yeah, that was very good fun. The sun's setting, it's getting a bit chilly. Beautiful. Bene, bene. Woo! It's definitely a good training tool, this thing. Last one off the track. Did I do an extra lap maybe? Maybe I got carried away. All right. Well, big thanks to Byron for letting this happen, getting this happen. Well, I can't talk. And big thanks to Chris for being my partner in crime today. Yeah, I had really good fun. Woo! It's good summer. Oh, I felt like I was getting better, but still need a bit of time. I am tired.
I wanted to take a video of you, but there's nobody around. I don't know
Finished! Finito!
How's that?
Yeah, that time I felt a bit better.